Drivers behind the line, and 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. I'm gonna guess we've got like 2 in the red, 2 in the blue. We've got 3 in the red, with the blue lines leading 30 to 20 going into teleop. That's how good of an announcer I am. I don't even have to look at the field. 47-79 with a ball in their grips going low goal. Meanwhile, 50-48, center field trying to grab some boulders. 56-60 from Burton is unfortunately sitting, not moving. They push their head down. Mubotics, 59-26, rolls over the Chevy. They drop it on the ground, and it's nothing but goodness. Sweet, tasty Chevy goodness. Wow, 47-79 throws another one low to get a deuce of points on the red blue tower. Right now it's all tied up, 49-49. Mubotics, they're the cream of the crop. They know where to find the cheddar. Maybe someday they can bring home the cow bacon. They cross the Chevy and that one's good. 50-48, Spartronics flying through the Sally Port. Wow, Mubotics already getting in range for the hang with 45 seconds to go. We've got both alliances eligible with one ranking bonus point already. Will they be able to capture? Could be anyone's guess. With 20 seconds left, we've got two bots on the batter for the red. Two bots on the batter for the blue. Will 50-48 Spartronics be able to hang? It's the climb. They ease it up, ease it out. 5 seconds left, get ready to shout. 3, 2, 1, 0. Ladies and gentlemen, please turn your eyes to the video board as he... getting the bonus ranking point for clearing the outer works.